Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of cash. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit. Don't stop, make it pop. DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick-tock on the clock, but the party don't stop.
Good morning, Walk Hill. I'm Jenna Ellison.
And I'm Lucy Masali, and here are today's announcements.
Attention all students planning on taking the SAT or ACT this month. There will be normal classes Tuesday and Thursday after school. There will also be extra math review classes on Thursday, December 2nd at 5:30 in room 215.
Attention juniors and seniors. A representative from St. John's University will be visiting the high school today at 10 a.m.
Attention seniors. Do you need help with your college applications? Do you have any questions about the process, the essay, letters of recommendation, or anything else? The school counselors will be running after-school application workshops November 30th and December 7th from 2:30 to 4. Bring your Chromebooks to the Active Learning Space where you can work on the applications with one of your friendly school counselors.
And that's all the news we have for today, Walk Hill. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.